What? This looks like a lot of fun.
No.
Don't you want to scream in terror?
No, thanks. I can do that by myself at home when I have an existential dread trying to sleep.
Yeah. But this goes one step further. Not just existential dread, but physical dread. Emotional dread.
No thanks.
Your fight or flight instincts start to kick in and you start to feel really uncomfortable at your whole body.
I'm sorry.